Thanks, sorry. I really messed up back there, huh?
Yeah, you did. Fortunately, there was a man around to save you.
It's my duty as his mother to keep him safe.
I mean, duh, but...
It's not like that, Mom!
I thought they said that about half of us would be passing.
This means it's actually 15. Oh, I can't math.
Heck, he's everyone's favorite.
Yeah, Bakugo! I should get him to marry me!
This guy's just a clone. Let me stomp him. Stompy, stomp, stompy, stomp, stomp, stompy, stomp, stomp, stompy, stomp, stomp.
The last thing I want is to hang with some wannabe heroes.
My hero.
We're just a few scoundrels cruising for
kicks!
We need to hurry.
Little Money Foo-Foo hopping through the forest! You hear me? I don't have to pull any punches against you. All for one!
Do you know that even now I sometimes dream of you charging at me with your entrails strewn across the ground?
You dream of me?
You've gotten weaker, All Might.
And you've gotten fatter. Ever plan on changing out of that cosplay?
If only I were Bakugo. He never has these problems. Bakugo's so cool and talented, and better than me.
We need fire. Where's that handsome devil Bakugo?
You sure you'll be all right by yourself?
Yeah. We need to sit down with David and Nate Cassabantabadab. Who's driving your car? Are you driving your car? Do we have a limo driver?
Kachan, 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 Kachan. Kachan, 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 Kachan.
It's no surprise such elites found each other.
Dave. It's been too long. Oh, that's right. I had an email. Is it from Dave?